Fuck up, bitch. Oh shit. Oh, you fuck, you did the same thing I did. Okay, this is probably the part to start broadcasting. Oh my god, this mission. Holy fuck. My god, what the fuck? This is hilarious. Get the fuck out of here!
Don't just sit there and film that psycho slut.
Damn, America's sweetheart is one angry ass bitch.
Yeah, I know, but it's perfect. It's perfect. I'll try to lose
them. Yeah.
What does that mean?
There's our security info for other place review. Ways over secure answer for other place. I have no idea.
Well, your mom said that she got it Monday. Something about, evidently it's about her Hotmail account.
They're supposed to have Bobby Portis on there on the news to figure out, there's more information on why he's going to the NBA.
Oh, on 429?
It's on channel 4.
Right now?
We're still waiting for Michael Qualls to decide if he is coming back for his senior season. Also, Diamond Hogs just won their first game against Stephen F. Austin. It was 8-2 down at Bomb.
Oh shit.
Whoa, motherfuckers right on top of us, dog! I'm taking a sharp right! Keep that camera on her!
Don't come in our style, molester!
I'm gonna go left and cut across the intersection! Hold on! Yeah, fuck you too, man!
You have no idea what I'm capable of!
Oh, shit!
We need your peace, man! Don't let me down! This crazy ass bitch! Oh, shit! We got the traffic ahead! Going left! Keep it steady!
I will fucking destroy you! And everyone who knows you!
Jesus, you're still on us! I'm going through the construction site!
Oh, fuck!
No!
Man, shit! I hope this didn't just turn into a snuff movie! Eh, whatever, it's fine! Oh, wipe the audio! Oh, I can just see the headlights now! Poppy Mitchell crashes car and drug fueled sex rampage!
Another illuminating experience, homie.
Someone's gotta do it. I really don't think so. Hey, look. If you don't wanna become rich beyond your wildest dreams while performing a vital public service, you won't meet me again. But then again, you're not an idiot.
No, I am. Fuck.
This fucking blue question mark is for. What the fuck is it for? I guess I gotta break this shit. No, I don't want that. No, I don't want that car either. God damn it. Not this guy. Damn, I thought you'd... Fucker. Ooh, this car right here. Yeah.
Hey, don't make me commit a 187, homie.
Oh shit, this is nice. Oh, you dick. Oh, shit, this car is fast. I'm not barking.
Some fools I knew were running a little racing competition.
Oh.
And if nothing would happen, they got this really cool silver medal with your name on it.
I say go fuck yourself.
Bronze medal then?
Funny motherfucker.
shit.
Let's see what we got.
Oh shit. Oh, you dick, Juan. Oh, you bitch. The acceleration on this is sucky. Oh, hell no, don't be ramming my ass like that. Oh, shit. Oh, fuck! You dick! God damn it, you motherfucker! God damn it. I gotta catch up to these bitches. Come for your asses now, fuckers.
Bye now.
The acceleration this sucks, but damn, it's fucking fast.
That's just desperate, man.
Hell no, bitch.
Are you regretting this? Out the way, fool.
Come here, this is for fucking first place. Yeah! Suck it! Oh shit. Son of a bitch! Motherfucker! Fucking cars, bro. Shit's irritating, man. Come here! God, the acceleration of this shit's nice. Oh, God damn, motherfucker! God, the acceleration of this bitch is fucking fast! I mean, the speed's good, but the fucking acceleration sucks. Oh, shit. Whoa, that didn't help out. Come here. Come here. Come here. Oh, no, sir. I'm about to take over my NASCAR skills real quick, son. Oh. Oh, shit. Come here, you punks. About to use my NASCAR skills over here real quick. Playing NASCAR too long. Oh shit. God dang it, fucking tree. Oh shit, get the fuck out of the way. Got a fast car here. Oh shit, look at the time I made on that shit. Oh. I swear, bro. Dang it. Okay, 1-on-1, baby. 1-on-1. God dang it! Yeah, you fucking shitting me! God damn it! Fucking cars, bro! Fuck out of the way! Get a fucking curb. God damn it! I always do good and then fucking something happens. Gets the fuck in the way. God damn it! Fucking bullshit, bro. No, I got the fucking car I want. It's just these fucking things in the fucking way, like that fucking tree and that fucking parked car, you stupid fuck. Take you right here, son.
You dick. Are you regretting this yet? See you later.
Oh my God, are you serious right now? Oh my God, that fucking parked car needs to get the fuck out of the way. No, sir. God, this car is so sensitive. Oh, that sucks. Oh my God, look at those fucking moves, bro. Damn. I swear, something better not get in my fucking way. Pull away, baby. Gotta pull away. Gotta pull away. Oh my God, no. Hell yeah. Fucking block you. That's what I'm talking about. Yes! Bitch! Fuck with me, baby! NASCAR shit right there. Right there. NASCAR shit. You saw that shit, baby. Hell no, nah, shit ain't gonna be a fucking clean race. Not 1 year in NASCAR mode, baby. Where's my NASCAR? Oh, that last lap, man. That shit was nice. Goodness. Oh, I could use my personal vehicle on that one. Well, that didn't work out, so guess what? What up, boys?
Hi, Jack.
I just got done. Hell yeah, I just got done doing a nice ass fucking street race.
We'd still have three.
I use my NASCAR skills there.
This was the plan to do us three here, then Tyler was going to eat. Next plan, different game. We'll do it at some point, Burke. I've been wanting to do myself. I've only played like two. I just picked up the UK on the summer. Yeah, the problem is then you can't host unless you complete.
Oh, shit.
You have to host and then complete all of them to do them. Like hosting. Like, I just did the introductory one.
Oh shit!
Hey, if you guys are still on that Last of Us, I'll get on there and then after this game is dead, so.
Oh sh!
Well,
goodness!
Well, then I'll Bert, you have Last of Us? Yeah, I have. Well, I have. I just got the Master Edition. Well, you should hop on there right now, and then I'll hop on there after this.
Oh, you bitch!
No, not even close. Might play like 3 hours.
Damn, $17? I killed your ass for $17 fucking dollars? You
man,
got it.
I wish we had PS3 just in time. Yeah.
Suspect doing 50 miles per hour.
Hey, Brooke, what happens on the Far Cry 4?
Green sports car.
Hell yeah, it's a sports car. Oh shit.
Oh, that story to me was so disappointing. That's why I got really.
Oh!
Yeah, like tomorrow or whatever, and another new day. They have flaws in them.
Fucking stars go away,
shit.
That's
one thing, honestly. Like, it's not what you'd expect. I hope Far Cry 5.
My god.
That game had its great moments, but also had its, like, meh moments. Like, I loved, like, pre-roaming for a while, like, with friends and all that, but I got the wrong. Far Cry 3 story.
Oh, cross the intersection. Oh, shit.
Yeah, right in the beginning, the introductory mission is, wow, this is a badass. They don't see it. Like, okay.
What the fuck?
But you never got it. It sucks.
Oh, there's my turn.
I was sitting there, Brett, and like, I was trying to convince myself forever I liked the game, but I only averagely enjoyed it. I liked it, but it was disappointing. Yeah, I've seen that. That's why I'm going up. I see you playing, I was wondering. I got rid of that back in my game. Yeah, because that one we got rid of it, like, you know?
Ah, fucking police. I killed a dude for $17. That's some bullshit.
Yeah, look at these Cavs fans, man. That one's locked. Oh my gosh. Does it look really good? For the first time ever, or just do it watching again? Like, Burke, is this your first time seeing the whole show, or? Oh, geez. See, I assumed you just finished it because you were into it, yeah. Burke, enjoy. And I'll come by for that drink you offered, that's all. I get it. Just enjoy these episodes when they're there.
You hear whatever. Sit.
Enjoy it, man. Just appreciate how great the show is, and then...
Call it whatever you want to call it.
It's my favorite TV show I've ever watched.
What can I do for you?
I just came by to see if there's something I can help with.
I see you doing well for yourself.
Yeah, they do certain... They do what they're trying to do well. Really well.
Standing at a fucking sunset.
You know, I've been in this game for a lot of years. I got out of line.
Yeah, I'm like...
That makes me the right age.
Oh, well, easily, man. Just look, give him more time to do it, and like a bigger budget, and he kills it.
Work hard, screw over everybody that you love.
Yeah, first season, it was slow, don't get me wrong, but... It showed potential throughout it, so you're like, okay.
It's bullshit. Go to college.
Yeah, 2-3...
And you rip people off, get paid for it.
Oh, 2-4 are just utter gold.
So what I saw the other day was like, when a poor greedy animates itself, and
you were hooked.
What you saw the other day.
Yeah, it's like, oh shit, what's the next one?
Guess I never saw myself.
Like, fuck doing anything else, I'm gonna watch this TV show.
Today's lesson's all about humility. Tomorrow we'll try training montage.
Training what?
I just lost in an 80s movie fantasy.
Like, did you like the season before?
So that's why you're here buying, right?
Maybe I'm here because I'm just an idiot.
Back in the season before.
Thinks that they're important cultures is a good substitute.
It's like, oh, but they do. How'd they do it?
Jesus. Good time, you know that.
No, I'm saying the season before, Burke, that you already seen. When freaking, Hank's on the toilet. It's like, oh, shit. It's like, oh.
He's a little far right. It's not too far from here. Let's go.
Alright, I'm following you.
We're taking my wife's car.
Oh shit.
Hey Jim, I'm going for a drink.
Dad, shit! I'm in a boat going down the Western Highway! It's been stolen!
Oh, that's cool that you... That's a cool perspective.
I was trying to sell it! I know you didn't want it sold, but I need money, and they don't want to buy it, they just want to take it! I'm hiding in the head!
You're insane! Alright, I'm coming! For my boat! Alright.
Fucking Jimmy, shut your fucking mouth, this fat
boy. My boy is in trouble.
I do what I can to help with that, man.
Getting Amanda's car.
Come on, they didn't even...
Oh shit, look at this car, it's nice.
Waiter's average is 18 and a half in the playoffs.
Lesson number one. Don't ever have kids.
Hey, man, look, if I had kids, hey. I don't think no parent would rise over who had both privileges. All these Barack moments, right? Like, hey, Joe.
Shit, things that desperate, huh?
Yeah.
But, no, shit, I was making a point. Pathologize is self-deprecation. I know it well. Yeah, man, but shit, where the boat at? Little shit's been hijacked. It's somewhere on the Western Highway. Man, ain't you worried about my boat? Yeah, I am. But you can always buy another boat. Yeah, tell my accountant that. Man, you can always get credit for one. But have you covered
it?
No,
thank you.
All right,
home.
Oh, shit.
I'm someone you want to impress. Really? Man, I thought you'd be tired.
Didn't need to come with a new picture. Find the newest one.
Because I can still teach you a thing or two. Maybe help you open the door to all the joys that boat-related parenting issues entail. So I'm going to help you get this boat back, right?
Oh,
that you are, my friend.
All right, Semi, get the fuck out of the way.
Oh, Semi on Semi.
Huh?
Okay, yeah, that guy's Semi. Like, who the fuck is Semi? I don't remember that character. I knew who he had met, though, but... There,
there's the boat! Come that's here, you boat. Fucker!
What the fuck? That's my boat!
That's mine. No, I played for a while. I had like 36 done, but I quit playing for a while. Jesus. Oh shit!
Oh, what the fuck? Did that mean a fadeaway?
The fuck out of the way, dude.
Alright, LeBron, that's only 3,000, right, hombre?
Here's my boat!
Oh, I know, he didn't look at me, he missed the first. Hey, room up there for a buzzer! 20 minutes a second. Thanks, LeBron. Love you.
You know who you're stealing from?
Oh shit, the car's fucking smoking. What the fuck?
Jay, is that your first time ever playing the campaign?
No. I quit playing for a while. And I got back into it since you guys talked about the... Oh shit, this is hard to fucking shoot. Oh my god, this is hard to shoot. Oh my god. Oh shit, I can't fucking...
One thing I always regret is not... saving all three of their lives. All of them? No, 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 I killed Michael.
Damn it!
I was never a big fan of them, and I don't know, I just didn't want to do the other one. Like, to save them all. No, they...
Michael.
That's racist.
Come on, fuck us.
Why did she hit that? Oh, I got to stay in my way.
Throw him overboard! Not the engine, you shit!
I hate white people.
Fucking engine!
Oh shit, I was running over his ass.
JK, you can't be racist if you hate white people. Haha.
You're screwing with the wrong retiree!
Oh shit!
Fucking animal! Hey, hey, you come over here!
Exactly, man. That's just knowing how it is. Being realistic.
Yeah, shot the motherfucker dead in the fucking eyes. Where did all this traffic come from?
By selling my boat to some gangbangers? I know it sounds dumb when you put it like that, but all you do is daydream or get angry.
Look, I love you, Jimmy, but you're an asshole. And right now, my
boat Nick, I'm having enough to do a full course prep.
That's all I can see.
Gus told me to try it out, and Gus is kind of a beast, so I'm going to take it for
myself. Right home and fix this thing. I want to head like a road in peace.
Oh, part of life is realizing when you're not as good at something.
I'll get it done, dog. No problem.
Dad! Enough! Alright?
Oh, don't be switching lanes like that.
Hey, Frank, can you call me a cab?
Sure thing, man. Hey, I need a cab as soon as you can send one. Los Santos Customs, by the airport. Alright, thanks.
Dad.
Hey, so you, do much yachting?
Not anymore. No, I don't.
Before, I mean, man.
Nah, not really. This little shit stays in his room all day, and I don't have any other people to go with, you know? I like looking at him.
Looking?
Yeah. You know, I come down to the marina, sit on the dock, pour myself a drink, and look at him. Jacqueline. Get it clear in my head, you know? Let me dream.
Jacqueline, huh? Well, maybe you need to do some other shit to fill your time. Dream other dreams, man.
Yeah, sure. Whatever.
Yeah. Up there,
yeah.
Go left.
I don't know what that looks like, but it's not sure. I agree. Alright, so way there so far in the second quarter is 2 for 4, 4 for 4.
this place up here. I know this dude, man. His name Al.
I'll wait on there, please.
All right, take what's in my pocket. A couple thousand bucks. That'll cover it, right?
Yeah, it should be cool.
So you're sure you're good?
Yeah, I only say that to be realistic, because I'm going to be playing this. I don't know how long exactly, but in the second quarter of the card.
It's all good, man.
You go get your hair right. All right,
listen, thanks
today.
Appreciate it. Stop back out
of
the house
for a
call.
You see? And the tough part of the story, I want to see what happens. I just want to get over it.
Yes, Los Santos Customs.
Go-kart press helps Nick because it slows them down instead of getting into their stuff initially. Like Nick can cut it to 2 points in a minute.
Let's do it, bro.
Yeah,
I'm
gonna
go support.
For a second, I thought you just got it. It's only good. Why do it if you don't need to? Kind of thing, like. I don't know, do you do it every game? No. Well,
you gonna do this thing, or we got to bounce?
Nick, Ware's been shut down these last few games. I'm not the problem. I'm gonna redo his damn numbers. He shot like under 40% the last few games. Last game, he only had 12.
Alright, man, I'm taking you home.
It's Franklin, right? Told me
yeah,
that.
Franklin, or the credit fraud guy. The home invader. You know what? Call me what you like, man.
Yeah, I mean, sure.
Jimmy, ain't it? Or James.
Jimmy.
Or just like, Jizzle? Nah, man, I'll just stick to Jimmy, homie.
Jizzle, what the fuck?
What's the deal, man? Huh? You my own man? I see you at the dealership.
Driving's gotten better. Oh, you bitch!
That's cool by me.
Yeah, well, we'll see.
Look, I'm sorry my dad lost to your job. It's hard out there. Tough. I mean, I'm employmentally challenged.
Fuck, I got hit by a damn bus.
Fired, dude. Dang, that's rough.
Not fired as such. I didn't get a job.
I've been there, homie. You've been putting your resumes out there, but no one's hired.
No, I didn't get a job.
I never had a job. It feels like hard work.
Those cars fast. Oh shit! Back court. We're on 8 seconds. How did
that call that?
Oh, I couldn't see for you.
Chill. Hey, there's my car outside.
Yo, so like, since I'm going unemployed, we can run together, you know? How about hell did he? I think about it. What the fuck is he gonna do? We got passports. I was on the way. Strip clubs. Come on, dude. I can get real crazy. Yeah, I got you. Oh my gosh, I'm praying. All right, church. Exactly, man. My brother from another mother. I mean, I hope so. My mom was some kind of skank back in the day. See ya.
Yeah, whatever, homie. Peace.
How the fuck, man? This fucking game is bullshit. How did he even catch that? Ooh. Fucking stupid.
Not a scratch.
Those are both cheap finisher. Fucking bullshit. I don't care what he's got. That shit's crazy.
Ah.